Want to see a beginner friendly makeup kit from Blue Heaven? If yes, keep on watching. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Meghna Manjrekar Hauls and Reviews. Now today I have got a very special video for you all. It is basically I have got a makeup, that is the face essential makeup kit from Blue Heaven. This is not a sponsored video. I have got this product by my own money. I have purchased it from Blue Heaven. Whatever will be the buying links and everything, it will be pinned in the comment section, so you can go ahead and you can make your own purchase. Now let's move towards the directly video. Now before that, yeah, I forgot to tell you, I always keep on forgetting and you people don't subscribe. If you have not subscribed yet to my channel, what you're waiting for, go ahead, subscribe to my channel, because you will be getting lots and lots and lots of new launches, comparison videos, lipstick swatches and lot many more. So if you are a person who is looking out for such content, then please do take out a moment, do consider subscribing my channel. Now let's begin with the video. The product which I'm going to talk to you about is basically from this Blue Heaven. Y'all can see this is the product. It says Blue Heaven face essential makeup kit. This particular box, in this they have total 6 products, right? Which all 6 products they have? Foundation stick, blush, compact, lipstick, kajal and a beauty blender. So if you want to give this to someone, definitely you can go ahead and you can gift it, because it contains basic each and every makeup products. If you have this for beginner, I don't think you'll require something else. Also in this face essential, this is face essential, there is one more variant, it is only for eye essential. So if you want to get both, you can get both. I have not yet got my hands on the eye essential product, that is the kit, but I have got my hands on this face essential kit. Okay, they say it retails for basically for 695 rupees, but the MRP they have given is 499, because you are going to take the whole kit, right? Now this is the outer packaging box. Over here they say they have shown you, that is the before and after, what is the effect like after using all this product, how you will look. They have shown you this, as well as over here they have given you the details like what all things it contains. When you flip the fourth side, y'all can see this is the fourth side. Over here y'all can see each and every product detail. I'll be just reading it out for you. Product name, weight and quantity. First is Blue Heaven UHD makeup stick. It is in the shade honey, 10 grams 1. Blue Heaven Pearl Glow Compact Honey, 9 grams, 1. Blue Heaven Shimmer Matte Blush 502 number, 7 grams, 1. Blue Heaven Get Bold Pencil Kajal, 3.2 grams, 1. Blue Heaven Intense Matte Lipstick in the shade Plum Desire, 4 grams, 1. And Blue Heaven Beauty Blender Teardrop Shape, 10 grams, that is the weight they have given you, 1. That all products are basically included in this particular makeup kit. I have already, like the makeup what you all right now you can see on my face, it is basically with this particular kit only. I'll be attaching a demo also after my intro. I'll be attaching a demo, so you can definitely go and you can easily watch that full demo, how this product performs. And each and every timestamps are always given in my description box. So if at all you are a person who doesn't like to listen to me, who is just here for a particular purpose, definitely go ahead to that particular timestamp and you can watch the video. This is basically first the product I would like to show you. This is already dampened because I have used it. I'll be attaching a photo over here before and this is the after. Or else y'all can see this was kind of the size because I had compared that time. This is the before size and this is the after. Y'all can see this much is the difference, right? So first product is the beauty blender. I have included first that. Then when we'll open the kit, now we'll talk about the inner products. The first product what I can see is the kajal. It is this kajal. Okay, it comes with the sharpener. Manufacturing of each and every product is given over here, so you don't have to worry. They say Get Bold Pencil Kajal with Camphor and Castor Oil. It retails for 60 rupees. It comes with a sharpener, y'all can see. And I've already used it. The backside will give you all the detailed information. Y'all can see I've already used it. And that is what I have on my bottom line as well as on my lash line. So this is the first product. Second product. The lipstick I've already told you. It is from the Blue Heaven Intense Matte Collection. This is the lipstick. Plum Desire, I'll show you the quantity. This much is the quantity you are going to get. And this is the same shade which I have on my lips, Plum Desire 310. This is the shade. The third thing, fourth thing, what you have first we'll talk about the foundation. They say Blue Heaven Waterproof Ultra Blending HD All-in-One Makeup Stick Self Matte Foundation, Concealer, Contour and Color Corrector for all skin types. That is what is given over here, y'all can see. Basically, when I went to Purple's website, I wanted to buy only this. I wanted to review this. So, that time, this were available in 6 to 7 different shades. But when I went ahead and I tried to order, the shade Caramel was out of stock. So, I went ahead and I ordered Chocolate Dusky, which is basically too dark for me. I have kept it aside and I have not used that. So, that is okay. But in this kit, I have got the Honey because I have ordered the Honey variant. That is for the medium. Right, this is the basically makeup stick. This is the front part. When you check each and every detail they have given on there, see over here only they have given you total. This comes in 5 different shades: vanilla, cream, honey, caramel, toffee and chocolate. These are the shades, right? So as far as my knowledge is concerned, I can tell you okay, this kit will also be available in 6 different shades. But my bad, when I checked each and every e-commerce website, it was only available. I have already told in the demo as well, I'm telling you again, it was only available in Purple, and that too only in 2 variant. One was vanilla, and second one was honey. So I ordered the honey one. So this is the thing. But if you'll wait for some time, or maybe you'll check some other websites or maybe offline stores or somewhere, you will get all the 6 variants, because I've checked on Blue Heaven's own website also. This is not available over there also till now. So now they will be coming with this stock. So I have ordered the shade number from 4, from the lightest. I'm on the shade number 4. Okay, so this is basically the outer packaging. Now we'll talk about the inner packaging of the stick. It is same like normal makeup stick only. Y'all can see over here they have given you each and every like the detail, the name and everything, as well as they have given you the MRP and everything. But then 10 grams MRP is given. Like for that all, y'all have to see the carton. So if at all you want to throw this, you have to make a tag on this, because expiry is not given over here. So you have to make a tag. And how much product you will be getting is this much. Okay, this is the quantity you are going to get in this particular foundation stick. I'll be just telling you the expiry of the foundation stick. The manufacturing is 8 or 9/21, and it is good to use for 3 years, 36 months from the date of manufacturing. So 3 years, so 21, you can say 22, 23 and 24. Each and every product is basically having the shelf life of 3 years. Yes, 36 months. So Kajal 36 months, lipstick 36 months, even this is 36 months. Blender, there is no expiry date. Once it gets like spoiled or something, you have to throw away. So that is not given. Now we'll move towards the Blue Heaven compact. This is the compact which is included. Okay, this is the outer packaging. On the back side, it is given the same shades as they have given you over here. Y'all can see. So as far as my knowledge, as I told you, this kit will be available in 6 different shades. So over here also they have given you each and every basic detail. This is the honey shade, as I told you, and it comes in this kind of peachy packaging, Blue Heaven. Okay, they say Pearl Glow Compact Powder. It is personal compact powder and with vitamin E and pearl pigments. This contains SPF 15 and PA triple plus. That is what is given on the top, and on the back side they have given you each and every detail. The Once again, let me check the manufacturing. Manufacturing is again not printed. Yeah, manufacturing is printed. Sorry. So 7/21. So 3 years. So if you want to throw away this packaging, you can throw. But over here it is given. Now this compact, you have to just click the button. That is the. It comes with a puff. I have not used the puff. As I told you, I have used my brush. It comes with a plastic shifter. Comes with this kind of plastic as usual. And this is the shade, right? This is the shade, and it comes with a good quality mirror. You can easily check your face, and you can, if you are traveling or something, you can easily use this and you can do your own makeup. So this is the compact, and the last product in this is the blush. It is the shade 502. So now if you will ask me, each and every kit will contain the products according to the shade. All the same shades will not be available in vanilla as well as in the cream shade. This is for the honey. Now if you'll go for caramel, the blush, the compact, the foundation stick, as well as this, the 4 products will change. two remain will same is this Kajal and the beauty blender will remain same. I'm not sure about the color of the blender, but I can tell you that this is the shade of the blush. This is 502, you all can see. And this also expired manufacturing is given, so if at all you want to throw away outer packaging, you can easily throw away. Now what I'll do is I'll just apply little bit on my hand. The first is the foundation, so that you'll have little bit of idea. This is the foundation, okay. This blush is not matte, this is satin blush. So if at all you are looking out for matte, then this is not the, this is the, like, well, you can see, if you want to use this as an eyeshadow, this will also be a good eyeshadow. So this is the second product, and compact, I'll just swatch it a little bit for you. Three products I can swatch, the lipstick is already like, this is the compact. I'll be just swatching a little bit. You can see, this is the first one is foundation, the second one is the blush, and the third one is the compact. So these are the basic hand swatches. Now what we will do, we will just move towards the demo. So first is actually when I ordered this from Purple, I got these products from Purple. That time I checked on mostly each and every e-commerce website. It was not available, only on the Purple, and that too, out of six, only two shades of this kits were available. One was vanilla and the other one was honey. Basically for me, if I check, caramel is the best and perfect match, but caramel was not available and I wanted to get this video. So what I did, I went one shade lighter. Generally I never go one shade lighter. So if at all the foundation is not matching to my neck, or if at all something is wrong, please don't call me for it, because I am trying. I just wanted to show you how the product works. So this is the foundation. This is honey. Okay. If at all it doesn't work, please don't put up bad comments or anything, because I wanted to show you how this five products or six products basically makeup kit works. Right. Now I have already damped the beauty blender, what it comes with. So this is the Blue Heaven beauty blend, like the kit beauty blender only. So I'll be using this only. The blender is not soaking much, and since this is stick foundation, y'all can see this is not soaking up much. Yes, it is basically for me. If I check in the, over here I have the mirror, if I check, it is one shade lighter. Yes, a little bit lighter, y'all can see, little bit. But then I'll just apply, try to apply a little bit, because in this there is no concealer included, though I have concealer from Blue Heaven, but as I told you, I want to use only these products. This is the basically the foundation stick. Now what we'll do, I just wanted to say, basically they say this is a little bit matte, not exactly full matte, they say it is all-in-one makeup stick, silk matte. So since the matte word comes, and I don't want to, I'm already from dry skin, and if I'll apply compact on my whole face, then it will be like giving me more matte look, and I don't want that. That is what I'll do is, I'll be just taking this, this is the compact, I'll be just taking this compact and applying with the brush just under my eyes. I know we have not applied any concealer, but we have applied foundation stick, so I don't want it to crease. Just taken a little bit and applied under my eyes. I can feel this is one shade lighter. Of course, caramel would be a better match. If you are like me, NC43.5 in MAC, in Maybelline 332, like Fit Me, and in Superstay, if you are 310, then you can go for caramel shade. Try and check the caramel shade. Right, now this is the foundation done. Now what we'll do is, we'll just apply, and the lipstick what I am right now having is the same one, so don't have to worry. It is the Plum Desire lipstick, that only I have applied. I have full separate one video on this particular intense matte one separate video of that, and also one video on comparing it with walk-free and intense bed. I'll be linking both the videos one by one in the I button, as well as it will be linked in the description box. So if you want, you can go ahead and you can check what is the difference and how it works. The swatches are with and without makeup. So I'll just apply once again. Actually, it is not needed, but you all can see this is the same shade. So lipstick done, so two products done, total three products, foundation, the compact and the lipstick done. Now what I'll do is I'll just take kajal, I'll apply on the waterline and we'll see how it works. Let's apply a little bit on the upper eyelid. I'm trying to apply, but since this is kajal, so I'm not sure how it will work. See, even you can apply on your, of course, upper eyelid as well. You all can see. Now in this is the face essential makeup kit. In this, there is one more variant which is only for eye essential. I have not got that one, because in that I think they have mascara and everything, but I have not got that one. I have just got the face essential. So in the face essential, I have used the kajal for the bottom lower lash line as well as for the upper lash line. So that is okay. And now this is the blush what I'm going to apply. It comes with the kit only. So for the blush, I'll be using my blush brush. Yes, now you all can see this is the blush. I think I have like shown you the demo of each and every product. Now let's move to the video. Yes, now I've already given you the demo. I've already shown you the demo. I've already told you each and every basic details of this particular kit. Still, if you have any other query or any other questions, you can let me know in the comment section, or else if you are not following me on Instagram, what you are waiting for? This kit is already, like, the reel is already up on the Instagram. So if at all you want to be a little step ahead, then follow me on Instagram. I'll be giving you my Instagram handle also over here. You can follow me over there also. And if at all you have any other video suggestions or any other video ideas which you want me to make a video on, let me know that also. I'll be trying to make the video as soon as possible, and I'll try to reply you as soon as possible. And yeah, if you're watching till here, that means you're liking my content. If yes, give it a huge thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family. Ask them also to subscribe. And if at all you want full face of Blue Heaven makeup, let me know. I have all the affordable products with me, basically, from primer to setting sprays, eyeshadows. I have each and everything with me. So if at all you want, let me know. I'll try to make it as soon as possible. Yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.